Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to disable the startup sound on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off the startup sound in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Personalization from the left, and then click on Themes. On this page, click on where it says Sounds. It should say something like Windows Default under it. This will open a new window. There is an alternate way to get here. In the settings, go to System, then Sounds, and then scroll down and choose More Sound Settings, and finally, click on the Sounds tab. Within the Sounds tab, there should be a small checkbox called Play Windows Startup Sound that you can uncheck. Uncheck this, and then click on OK or Apply, and now the startup sound will not play the next time you start your PC or laptop. And so that is how to disable the startup sound on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.